Everybody, Quentin here from NetPay Advance, and if you're like me, you're probably looking forward to that tax refund that's coming your way. But it is very important to be aware of scammers posing as the IRS because they are after your personal information and your money. So there are numerous ways to tell if it's an IRS scam. One such common way is that they ask you to make a payment via a gift card. Would you pay a speeding ticket with a gift card? No. So why would the IRS be asking you to make a payment with a gift card? That doesn't add up. Doesn't make sense. Definitely don't fall for that one. Another popular way to tell if it's a scam is if the IRS contacts you through social media. Why would the IRS be contacting you through Snapchat or Instagram? That doesn't add up. That's an obvious red flag right there. So like I said, there's numerous ways to tell if it's an IRS scam. So definitely be on the lookout for them. And if you are targeted by a scammer, definitely take down as much information as you can, whether it's the person's name, the phone number, the actual email, the email address, whatever you can get your hands on and record and keep track of, and then turn it in to the proper channels. There's nothing fun about having your personal information or your money stolen, so definitely keep yourself protected. That is going to be it for this video, but if you have any more questions and you want to know more information, definitely check out the links provided below, or you can check out our website, www.netpayadvance.com. We have a blog or two that could give some tips and advice about keeping your information and your money safe. With that said, see you guys next time.